Imipenem is a member of, binds with penicillin binding protein. Imipenem binds with penicillin binding protein. Hypoglycemic agent, used as first line drug for overweight patient with type 2 diabetes mellitus. Hypoglycemic agent used as first line drug, that is metformin or biguanides, that is penformin. Metformin associated with risk of, this is mainly associated with risk of lactic acidosis. Theophylline toxicity increased by ciprofloxacin. This is mainly increased by ciprofloxacin. Okay. Hepatic enzyme inducer is rifampicin. Poorest bioavailability is by resedronate. Isoniazid associated with increased risk of hepatitis, pyridoxine deficiency, and sideroblastic anemia. Juice which raised INR, that is cranberry juice. Acute neutropenia by drug, that is allopurinol. Allopurinol mechanism of action is xanthine oxidase inhibitor. Let's recap first. Hypoglycemic agent, imipenem is a member, bind to penicillin binding protein. Hypoglycemic agent, first line drug in overweight type 2 diabetes, metformin biguanide. Metformin associated with risk of lactic acidosis. Theophylline toxicity increased by ciprofloxacin. Hepatic enzyme inducer is rifampicin. Poorest bioavailability by resedronate. Isoniazid associated with increased risk of hepatitis, deficiency, pyridoxine, sideroblastic anemia. Juice which raised INR, that is cranberry juice. Acute neutropenia by drug allopurinol. Allopurinol mechanism of action, xanthine oxidase inhibitor. So guys, have a good day. Goodbye. That's all for today. If you like this video, put like on it. Thank you. Good day. Goodbye. That's all for today.